think it was on cue because the jellyfish are so swimming in the bath. And we took the subway out to Coney Island. And it turned out that the exhibit was total crap. Tiny aquariums with only the most common species of jellyfish with awful graphics on them telling you about the dangers of terrible. But since we were there, and since the trip to Coney Island has been always long, we looked at the rest of the aquarium. For those of you who've been, you know that it's pretty unrenovated, kind of dirty structure, but they do have one of those possibilities to go down to the basement, and where there's a large picture window that allows you to observe the animals in their habitats. And what they did have at the time was a sea cow, a kind of manatee, but much bigger than that, a gigantic white animal that happened to swim towards that picture window very slowly, because I'm not sure if that would be then a sea cow or a sea bull, but it's definitely a he. He was swimming slowly towards the window, allowing all the families to gather and watch this animal. And this is a very, very ugly animal that has this white, cheesy skin that if you were to scratch it, you know, the skin would all wind up underneath the fingernails, and has this big, flat face, sort of looks like a very thick German. And it swims towards the window with the head first. And so all we see is this head coming towards us. And you see that there's like an 8-inch hairs coming out of it. And as it reaches the window, and it's literally maybe 10 families around, as he's about this much away from us, goes from this position slowly into this position. And he has this giant boner. And all the families take a step back. And he looks at us and literally stares us in the eye. And he slowly goes down. And he gives himself a blowjob. So all of the white dads go, and for the rest of the visit, we could always say, we could always tell the families who gave you that look, I know that you know that I saw that too. It has absolutely nothing to do with that.